Well, the foul happened, and from high school, I always learned to take the ball quick because the goalie or no one's going to be paying attention. So I looked up, saw the goalie cheating. I just shot in near post. The game really changed right when we got the goal. Like, when they got their goal, we were worried because we came out flat. After we scored, we kind of got complacent. But as the game got on, with the last, like, 10 minutes of regular time, we upped the, like, tempo and eventually just took it to them, and eventually we would have scored. I didn't want to dive because I know I get dogpiled. I'm a small kid. I'm going to get killed. So I tried to stay as long as my feet as possible, but I won't forget it. It was a great feeling. Last year, we only had, like, 3 home games, and it was tough because we'd always be on the road every weekend, but now we can just stay in our own, sleep in our own beds Friday night and come and get ready for the game Saturday. Yeah, definitely big change from last year. It's really nice. It's nice to tell people, like, oh, we're actually having a winning season this year. Yeah, it was tough last year, but we eventually got through it, and we can only get better from here. Go Titans.